Hey guys, this is Max, and today I will give you an overview of the Minolta XD7 and show you some sample photos. The Minolta XD7 is a 35mm SLR camera that was built between 1977 and 1984. Back then it was Minolta's top-of-the-line product, and many professional photographers used it. And even up until today, it retains a reputation for its high quality. But what is interesting is, especially if you're starting out shooting 35mm cameras, this camera can be bought for less than 100 euros on eBay, including a very nice prime lens. So let's take a closer look at the camera and its features. The Minolta XD7 was the very first camera featuring both an aperture priority and shutter priority mode. So as you can see here, you have this A setting, an S setting, and next to it an M setting, basically meaning manual. But even in the M mode, you would get little indications using LEDs in your viewfinder telling you whether your exposure is right or not. In addition to that, you have an O mode, which is a fully mechanical mode and that lets you use this camera without a battery. So in this O mode, you would have a shutter speed of 1/100th of a second, so a mechanical shutter, and would still be able to shoot using this camera. What's also great is that the batteries this camera uses are still available today, so there's no problem finding batteries for this camera. What is also interesting about this camera is that it was the last SLR Minolta body that was made completely of metal. Later bodies, for example the one for the X700, were made of plastic. So especially if you look at Nikon and other companies that are famous for their really great materials and durable cameras, this really compares well to them. So what's so great about the Minolta XD7 is its mount, because it lets you basically attach any lens, any manual focus SLR lens that Minolta ever built. And the reason for that is that Minolta decided to retain the basic functionality of its Minolta SR mount and do incremental changes over time. And when you have a Minolta XD7 like this one that features a MD version of the mount, it lets you access all the earlier versions like the MC lenses or the original SR mount lenses. And this means that you have access to legendary lenses like the 58mm f1.2 lens that apparently has great bokeh, and also lenses like the one that I happen to own, that I'm lucky enough to own, which is a 85mm f1.7 portrait lens. And I will show you some sample images to give you an idea of what you can do with this particular lens. So there's one more thing that I want to mention, because I talked so much about eBay and expensive lenses now. What is important here is that this particular camera was not bought by me. Actually, my dad bought it back in the late 70s or early 80s, and was the camera with which he took most of our childhood pictures. Pictures of me and my sister and basically family images. And he was able to pass this camera on to me. And all it needed was a professional CLA, and then it worked perfectly again. And this really speaks to its quality, because this camera is older than I am, and I'm sitting here using it, loving it, and it even takes batteries that are still available today, so what more can I ask for? So that's it. That's all I can say about this beautiful, wonderful camera. I hope you enjoyed this video. And if you liked it, please remember to like it and even share it with your friends who might just be starting out with shooting 35mm cameras. And if you want to see more videos like that, please let me know in the comments below, and maybe even subscribe to my channel, which would be awesome. I would really appreciate that. Thank you for watching, and I hope to see you soon. Bye.